Well, there's lots of mule deer tracks here. They're not too old. I've seen half a dozen earlier, so I'm in the area where they are. I've seen lots of scats. I'm gonna head right on up over through that draw and over the top of that ridge there. And go over to the left, up through that little pocket there, that little saddle on the left there. And I'm gonna go on over on the backside and circle around. See what I come up with.